I will share my screen.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, I will share my screen. So
let's start it, sir.
Okay, I will share my screen. Okay, so I am uploading packages. Softwares, I am uploading the packages. Okay, installation manager 1.9 version is supporting. Okay, CDIM. Softwares, I am. CH1, IFNR, VAS admin, WASv9 / softwares troublesome bit. So now I am uploading the packages, same WAS, WASv9. I hit this. Plugins, set permission, double sound file. Plugins, so first we need to installation manager version 1.9 and above. Okay, after this WebSphere installation, WebSphere application server version 9.0 will be installing using IMCL commands, third one, and syntax, okay, ./ IMCL install WAS offering ID. Okay, after this JDK offering ID -, installation directory opt IBM WebSphere app server. Okay, app server -sp -sf license -repositories / opt / softwares WAS repository.config comma softwares / WAS repository.config One is JDK and one is WASv9. Okay. So this is, if any issues, if any configuration issue, configuration errors, we need to install yum install -y libnsl.x86_64. We need to install this. Okay. So first, I will switch WASAdmin user cd softwares. Okay, cd im. This is okay. We have used chmod, if not 775 stop, and zip agent linux. So unzip is not there, so we can unzip the linux. Okay, yum install -y unzip. WASAdmin, okay, cd softwares im. So unzip agent linux. Okay, this is so in this im installation. We need a separate command I will use here. Okay. Go to tools here pwd.imcl list available packages -repositories. /softwares-im/repository.config. chmod -r 775 stop. Or we can find out one step back, we can find out here repository.xml vim. This is the offering ID. 1 minute. This is the offering ID. Okay, copy, go to tools .imcl install offering ID of the installation manager -installation directory /opt/im/ibm installation manager -asm/license/progress/repositories softwares-im/repository.config. Ooh. you need that command also, it will work. This also works. Why it's not work? Do one thing. We can go to normal. As well works. Okay. Dot slash user install c hyphen installation directory slash im ibm installation manager iPhone SEP license, iPhone show progress, okay, iPhone DL slash OPT slash IM IBM IM IM share, this is important, okay. Go to the root. So I will create mkdir im WebSphere IHS plugins. Okay. So chmod -r java75 im slash WebSphere slash IHS plugins. CH1 -R WASv9 slash IM slash WebSphere slash IHS slash plugins SU WASv9 CD shortways IM dot slash user install c hyphen installation directory slash IM IBM installation manager hyphen SEP license hyphen SP hyphen DL is installing, okay. So next we are going to install WASv9. So I verify IAM is installed. Okay, this is the IAM. Now WASv9. Wait, WASv9 is uploading. I am uploading WASv9 bundles into my server. Okay, wait 5 minutes. So IAM is installed. Okay, this is IAM is installed using this command. I am planning to installing WAS and IHS and all the thing. This is IHS and this is plugins. First WAS installation, then we can start plugins and IHS. Wait 5 minutes uploading. It's a very big file, okay. Wait 5 minutes. This is my Google Cloud server. Okay, wait. Maybe space here. You can use RDP. I will verify RDP. I will not enable, I will enable tomorrow. Wait 1 minute, I have come here. Yummy install xrdp. I will write tomorrow. I will do it. This
yeah. Okay, na.
Don't talk. Okay. Install iPhone Y. Wait 5 minutes, it will complete 50%. Okay. Yum update. Yum install -y lib nsl.x86_64. Okay, before installing WAS, it will use this command. Okay, otherwise, we can get an error in the WAS configuration. So, issue completed. Now, we can go to WAS. Any doubt, ask me, okay? Any doubt, ask me.
Check this, okay? Okay.
Wait, this is Google Cloud Server. It will take time, okay? I have please mute. Oh, please mute.
who pulled my bedding this side? You did.
Wait 5 minutes. It will be late. I will install one alternate solution. Yum install iPhone Y git. Okay, it is installing. Now I am enable RDP. So RDP is very fast. Git clone HTTPS gitlab.com. Hello, no. 1 minute. DevOps slash SSH.git. Okay, now we can enable RDP and all the things. Okay, this is the alternate solution for easily downloading all packages. So ls space iphone lrth cd ssh dot slash one dot sh. Thank you. more than 3 GB file, I think. That way it takes time. Okay, 1.sh is completed. Now we can use 2.sh. .2.sh. We can use 2.sh. After that, we can enable the RDP and we can log in and we can download the packages very easily. After that, I am enable RDP. So you can log in as a RDP. Now I am installing the IAM WAS. So I will enable 5 minutes. I am enabling the RDP. I am logging as RDP. CD softwares and WAS. So chmod -r 775 star, okay. Tar -xvf WAS9. So okay, ls space iphone lrth cd im ibm installation manager eclipse tools .slash I am find out the offering id .slash imcl list available packages iphone repositories repository softwares WAS, WAS name. repository.config. Okay, this is the offering ID. You can find out. So there is two offering IDs. You can install offering ID .imcl install offering ID of the WebSphere space offering ID of the JDK Java space iphone installation directory /WebSphere IBM WebSphere App Server iPhone ASAP License iPhone Show Progress iPhone Repositories comma JD, both are same path means we can use this like this also. After this DL WebSphere and WAS I am shared. Okay? This is the WAS installation, WAS 9 installation. Okay? Okay, this is WAS 9 installation. So this is after that we can install the IHS. So wait. After installing this, we can enable RDP. So, 1 minute, I will enable RDP. Sudo. Now CD WebSphere IBM WebSphere App Server bin .slash manage profiles .sh create iPhone profile name iPhone profile path WebSphere IBM WebSphere App Server profile templates management iPhone not profiles profiles iPhone template path WebSphere IBM WebSphere App Server iPhone cell name I am creating just profile.
Thank you.
app SRV node, okay. App SRV. And here we are using default app SRV. iPhone server name, IT middleware technologies, IT iPhone server type. Application server iPhone starting port 19023 ampersand, okay. Jobs backend logs, manage profiles, tail space iPhone 10f. Can verify this profile is successfully created or not. Verifying this log, okay. Okay, success. Profiles, CAD, danger bin, dot slash, start manager dot sh, Okay, go to cd id app server cd bin dot slash add node dot sh server name 8879. Okay. Thank you. కరెక్ట్ ఉంది. Notation is launched. CD softwares, CD high HS. CH mode, Nipponer, 775 star, and Jeep. Oh, sorry. Hair iPhone X VF. CD, OPT, IBM, Installation Manager, sorry, IM, IBM, Installation Manager, /IMCL, list, available, packages, open repositories, softwares, IHS 9, repository.config, so two offering IDs, we need one more time. /IMCL install offering ID of the IHS, offering for JDK, open installation directory. Plus I am shell install. Dot slash I am shell. Installation directory. Repositories. Softwares. IHS. IAM shell. Thank you.
रहा है तो और क्या करें, काम बंद कर दो। सब तो बाहर है ना, तो बहुत खतरनाक काम है। तो दुआ में सब क्या होता है, चीता होता है मालूम है।
So here, CD plugins. Okay, the H mode. Honor double sample start. Tar iPhone XVF. So here, softwares, IBM, installation manager, Eclipse tools, /imcl list, available packages, and repositories, softwares, plugins, repository.config. /imcl install. Offering ID of the plugins. Space. Offering ID of the JDK, space iPod, installation directory, WebSphere IBM, WebSphere, plugins, iPhone SEP, license, iPhone for progress, iPhone repositories, who can use this repositories, okay, iPhone DL, WebSphere, plugins, /IM, share, installation and all the things, okay. Okay, system CTL enable XRDP. Okay, so I am logging. Transport
plan.
Okay, this is plugins installed. Version 9.0. This is the process. System setting here. Stop. Firewall D. System CTL. Disable.
चलो ठीक है रखो
Okay. So I am downloading packages from direct server, okay? So here go to drive, download here, okay, automatically download from the server. So here completely, okay. So like this we can install. Okay, now completed. Now I am stopping all servers. We have no process running. CD. Downloads. Okay, all packages. Chmod. -R775 stop. Okay. So here mv mkdir softwares WASv9 mkdir softwares IHS9 mkdir softwares java jumpy softwares gas name zombie softwares zombie IBM softwares CD softwares CD WASv9 unzip I'm installing the FixPack Thank you. cd ihs 9 and zip this is rdp okay we can log in as rdp and we can download the all files very fastly download from download in the server okay so here we need im ibm installation manager eclipse tools .imcl list available packages -repositories softwares WASv9 you can get the offering ID okay after this we can get a Java offering ID also so here .imcl install offering ID of the web sphere and JDK installation directory WebSphere IBM WebSphere app server -asp license -sp -repositories -repositories softwares WASv9 comma -dl WebSphere IBM WAS This is the installation of FixPack of IM FixPack of WebSphere. Okay. We can verify here also. Here. This is RDP login, okay? How to login RDP? I will tell you one more time. Okay. Type RDP here. Okay, IP address. I am logging as a WAS admin user. This is my VM machine. Click my VM there, okay? You will get all the things. This is RDP, see, updated version, okay? This is a fixed pack, WASv9. Repository.config. So dot /imcl install. Offering ID of the IHS and JDK iPhone installation directory. Repositories / surface IHS9 comma JDK offering ID -DL IHS ID. We can install offering guide. We can install IHS FixPack. Next, I am installing the plugins. I am installing the plugins WebSphere IBM. Plugins. Hmm. Okay, I will cannot do now. IBM installation manager tools ./ .ls I will say list available packages. ./ imcl and install plugin offering id, JDK offering id, depend installation directory, WebSphere IBM, WebSphere plugins -asp license -supports repo zrace softwares IBM IHS name comma after this -dl home this is plugins FixPack, okay. This is my RDP server. Okay, plugins RM space. Okay, this is, we can uninstall and install the plugins, then it will show the result. Okay, now I stop the recording.